Appropriately, the first powered flight in Britain took place at Farnborough. In 1908, the intrepid Colonel Cody flew just 463 yards from this exact spot.